Now, inference type questions. This is the explain fully or why questions. Okay. Now, as you already know, inference questions cannot be found directly in the passage. They will not be explicitly stated. So it's not clear as day, your answers. Okay. What you would have to do is to make logical deductions from the information or the clues from the passage that come up and come up with your own sensible answer. So basically, you're being a detective. You're like a Sherlock Holmes and his Watson going around looking for clues in the passage to try and derive the correct answer. Let's have a look. There are two steps to it, okay? First, you need to find the clue, right? If you cannot find the clue, there is no way you're going to be able to answer this question. The second part is, of course, you need to use the clue correctly to get to the correct answer. Relevant clues, and then, of course, using the clues to get the correct answer over here. I'm going to first test your inference skills with these cute little cartoons just to whet your appetite. See the first one? Mom says, where did my coffee go? Do you think mother would find out that little Timmy was the culprit who had drunk her coffee? Explain. Now, I'm going to show you the answer for the first one so that you can answer the rest better. Let's see. Where are the clues? See, yeah? Your answer would be, yes, she would. Do you think she would find out? Yes, she would. Where's the clue? Look at the picture carefully. Timmy is buzzing with energy. This is your clue. Look at him. He's going kabonkers. Mother knows that caffeine in the coffee was the cause of this. So you infer. Coffee makes people hyper. Thus, mother would find out that he was the culprit who had drunk her coffee. Why? Look at Timmy. Timmy's going nuts. He's going bananas. Okay. So you find the clue about what's in the coffee and what it does. And then you look at Timmy and go, oh, Timmy is behaving like that. Therefore, mother would know. So step one, step two.